hearing that sound?
Abs reset. I hate training abs. I hate it, but it's how you get a good core. And this is pretty much all I do for abs. Usually 3-4 times a week, I just superset these back and forth in between my training, and it's the easiest way to get it done in between sets. So. Ladies and gentlemen, my abs.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
I came to see these guys. How are we doing? Okay.
Yeah, you just couldn't stay away.
Nah, she's at home.
What's up?
Are you shooting right now, or
yeah.
Are you the trainer? Or?
You're a special guest appearance right now on the vlog.
What's up, guys?
Shout out to Mega Fit Meals.
I'm keeping that in there. saw Borlée yesterday.
Think about it, just do. That's my motto. From 7 weeks out, 6 weeks out, 5 weeks out, 4 weeks out, it's always the worst, right?
Is it four right now?
We're five.
Five
tomorrow, so. Yeah, but it's like always between that, like 4 to 7 weeks out time. Those 3 weeks are the hardest mentally because you feel like you look like shit. Pardon my language, but because you're like flat, you're lean, but like you're not like shredded yet, so you're like kind of soft, kind of watery. Your muscles are flat, you don't really get a pump. So you kind of just look your worst, but you just gotta push through it. And then once you have 4 weeks out, it's all good. Then it's smooth sailing. And then you feel good, then you can look at yourself again. And then you can take pictures and do all that fun stuff again. But like 4 to 7 weeks out, that's it.
Blinders on.
Blinders are on.
Yeah, let's go. like the third one. You're less motivated to do that. Dude, you're out here for dance. I'm gonna start the reel.
As long as you got what you need.
Yeah.
rep was a struggle bus, but I was like, if you don't finish this rep, you're not going to win the Olympia. So I was like, I always tell myself that.
Really?
Yeah, except if you actually fail the rep, it sucks because you jinxed yourself. Yeah.
Yeah,
I think post-workout meal brought to you by the one and only MegFit Meals. My custom meal, it is 4 ounces of chicken, and then we have 100 grams of rice in here, so that's post-workout, keeping it plain and simple. And for those of you who ask how I do my meals with MegFit, in my off-season, I love the signature meals. We were just talking about our favorites. In prep, custom meals or a la carte is also amazing for proteins. And I usually just order my protein in bulk, a la carte, so I can just portion it out based on how my meals change. But for now, we got all this custom meals, and I cannot wait to eat it, because even though it's just chicken and rice, MegFit makes it delicious. And some salt. We're gonna heat it up and get to it. Best time of the day. Lots of salt. This workout meal is brought to you by yours truly. A really big bite to do on camera, but I'll...